Hi everybody. Anybody there? Yeah, it seems there is something wrong with my Steam account. So we're gonna play something I wasn't planning on playing for a bit, but we will now. So we're going to try out Carrion. But yeah, let me know if the game audio is all right. Can you hear everything okay? So yeah, this is Carrion. I've heard a lot about this game, where it's basically like a horrible monster game, but you're the horrible monster. And that's all I know about it. So let's give it a go. We're in some sort of lab. And we're breaking out. You. That's quite cool. Oh, move around, you can cling to ceilings and walls. I'm leaving horrible red goo everywhere. Trying to think what this thing reminds me of now. I'm sure I've seen a film with a similar monster to this. And now the alarm's going off. Ah, we're finding water. Aim with the right stick. Grab an object. Ah. Ah, there we go. You come back here. Boom, boom, boom. There we go. You can eat people as well. It is a bit twitchy, I'll have to get used to the aiming on it. Bigger as well. Consume humans. Regain biomass and grow inside. So we're just trying to grow at the moment. It is just like watching Manu play. Is it Alien Isolation? Except for I get to be the alien and Manu's a little bitch. We can pull switches. Which leave horrible red goo everywhere. Sunlight. Some sort of biohazard door. Ah, save point. Ew. Okay, that's pretty cool. He's in there, let's see where it goes. Seals breached 100%. Biomass samples lost 50%. These guys have screwed up. I've looked left first. I can't drag that around. Why doesn't he want to move now? This feels much easier with a keyboard. I am going to continue with the keyboard then. Ah, Wayne's just salty because he's not got that bag yet. To here. I'm supposed to be finding people to eat, but I can't find anybody. Oh, what's up this way? Ah, this is where we were earlier. Need to get that door open. Why can't I reach it? What was the thing for squeezing through stuff? Monster. Without her, I'm doing this bit wrong. drag that, that's why. Chains and another area we can squeeze into. And we're in the junkyard. Warning, unknown biological threat detected. Stay alert. Too late. Now I can. Unlucky. Wasn't fast enough. Does that open that up, or do I need to find more? Yeah, it looks like I need to find more to unlock it. So I've got to spread far enough to get through there. So he actually knocked a bit off when he shot us, but up past. There. Ah! Stop it. So if they manage to shoot us, they knock more of our biomass off. We're going to eat to get it back again. Ah, so you can do... sliding through the ductwork. Right, let's have a look down here. Manu doing the mod job. Ah, he got me. So... there we go. Getting the hang of it now. Give me that body. And your legs as well. Left click to move, right click to grab stuff and to eat them. know what? This is exactly the kind of movie I used to watch when I got bored as well. Like late night Channel 4 or one of the crazier channels on Sky or something would always have movies on like this. And it would always have a dumb name like The Stuff or The Thing. In fact, The Stuff is a really funny one. Like the whole plot of The Stuff is some guy finds like a random organism underground. And it tastes sweet if you buy it, if you like eat it. So he sells it as like a low fat substitute for ice cream. Everybody starts eating it until it starts mind controlling them all. We got in there. Your friend. You can squeeze in. New DNA absorbed arachnopsis. Shoot a cobweb to trap your victims or interact with objects. Cool, like in Spider-Man. You do kind of look a bit like Carnage as well. So I can... There. Then we can get back up this way. So that means I should be able to go around here. Get out of the way. And get this switch. Ta-da! Wonder if I can get people with it. Ew, yeah, you can. Where are you? Somebody else on the right as well. Gotta eat up and grow big and strong. Where are they? I can hear them, but I can't see them. Or is it somebody below us? Yeah, it is. Hi, Sherry. Yeah, there's something wrong with my Steam account. So, I've switched over to this instead. This is Carrion, where you get to play as the monster. And it's pretty good so far. Right, so we can go up here. Let's check this first. The way back up there. Is that going to drop on them? Oh, like cut away. Ah, so that tells me where I can spread my biomass and stuff. Oh, nom nom. Yeah, this is about as different as we can get from Two Point Hospital. Right. let's do a little bit more exploring. Hazardous waste. I can't get through there yet. Maybe I need an ability to break the wood or something. This way, and I'm guessing this will lead us back up to here. So let's squeeze on through, see where we end up. So there's another containment unit here. Might mean more abilities. See what we can find. Let's go down this one. What's this? Flashback. Really? Helicopter model 859. Following us as well. Can't seem to be able to jump or just walk and run and climb. So, Sherry, we don't seem to actually know yet. The start of the game, we were just in a little containment tank as a little red blob, and we've just sort of been running around and eating people since. This is kind of the first hint we've got, because now I'm playing as a person. But yeah, so far all we know is we're a horrible red blob monster that eats people. That looks suspicious. That red stuff there looks like us. Examine. Antediluvian moss. I know that word from somewhere. I know it from Vampire the Masquerade. Antediluvian's like an ancestor, I think. But yeah, that looks a bit like us. But we have two friends. Ah, there we go. The antediluvian, alternative pre-diluvian or pre-flood period is a time period chronicled in the Bible between the fall of humans and the Genesis flood narrative in the biblical cosmology. Thanks, Sherry. So, that's saying it's moss from before Noah's flood, basically. We got here. disorganized mass of bones and dry tissue. Yeah, that even looks like us. Like, you can see the tentacle bits coming out of it. Right, where are we going? Can't go through the door. Not giving us a prompt to go through the door anyway. Or am I being dumb? Is that a broken wall down there on the left? It is. Plant C4. Run away. The hell is that? Oh, it's like a plunger cable. Oh, he's leaving me to do it, isn't he? It's something that you can set up automatically, Sherry. There's the website that runs it has plugins and everything for Twitch. So you can just install their panel as an extension and set it all up through their website. It's actually really easy to do, which I was surprised at. Sometimes they can be a bit of a pain. So we blew the wall open. What's through here? We're back to monster mode. I think that might have been us then. That person we were running around as might have been what we originally were. Right. Can't get past the wood yet. But there's a biomass thingy up this way. I will say the movement in this is really nice. Like, once I get used to the whole circular movement thing, it's really easy to move around. And then we head back this way because the big thingy was this way, weren't it? Like the door through. Up here. Yeah, this is where we came in. Oh, the save point puts you back to full size as well. Ooh. And squeeze through. Uranium mines. Yeah. This way. Ah, so that woman gasped then. She can hear us when we can do that. There they are. If I can do it a bit sneaky. Well, it wasn't very sneaky, but... Well, so you can be a bit sneaky. let's rush them. Yeah, I was saying that earlier, Sherry. It's like Alien Isolation, but we get to be the alien. Right, do I go down or do I go up? Can't go up yet. Wood in the way. There's our way out of the area. It's left. So, general rule for games like this. Left is progression, go the other way. We'll look more food. Absolute mess that you cause when you eat people as well. Look at all that. Right, let's see if we can't surprise the guy with the gun. Got you. Somebody just went up here. Nope. Here is our save point. A really cool animation though. It's like we're like spreading throughout the facility. Oop. They look a little bit better armed. Spit out empty armor. Oh well. Alright, so we could have gone up in there, but I just... You can throw them as well. There is no map that I can see. See what we get from this. New DNA absorb Zephoria. Damage vent covers on wooden walls and slash enemies. It's a lunge. Yeah, there's no map that I can see, Sherry. Unless we get one later on or something. look at the size of us now. And we have even more mouths. So. There. That's how you break through the wood. Exploring, now we can break the wood and stuff. Ooh, what's this? Looks like it should be something that's usable, or that we could get through, but apparently not. Really. Jill's breached 100%. Player mass samples lost 100%. Containment unit is still locked. You can get people around corners as well. Unlucky, he was looking the wrong way. And you guys are just free snacks. Thank you. hazardous waste beneath the military team. Ah, yeah, so they're sending everybody to the hazardous waste underneath to hide out. So we'll head there next. That's where we came in. So. Uranium mines. I'm not sure where I'm supposed to be going. Part through here, I can break through. There was. This is just taking us round in a circle. It has. We're back in the uranium mines. Progress, so we need to find a switch. Nothing I can do that way. Oh, throw it back here with the competent soldiers. Yeah, massive now. Although I'm also a bit lost as well. This leads us here. Or am I supposed to do some backtracking and go back up? I'm assuming backtracking is what I'm supposed to be doing. Now I've got new abilities, but don't actually know. Oh look, I left some person behind. Ah, this is where we needed to be. See, I actually knew all along where I was supposed to be going. I just wanted to see if chat knew. Move you out of the way, and down we go. Surprise. This is kind of what I assume it's like when Mello gets fed. Just mess everywhere. Right, let's go around this way first. Oh, I can't reach that anymore. Look at the smashy ability. Deposit biomass. What does this do? So now I have the web slinger ability back. I can go back up this way. And now I can do the door. And then go back. And get me big boy back. So let's have a look what's through this door first, because we had an option to go through. Look at him, he's not even paying attention. Guy on the left is playing games as well. Right, he deserves to get eaten first. Playing games when he's supposed to be working. the that's your lesson for the day. You slack off at work, you'll get eaten by a giant monster. So, through this door. Let's expand some more. And the door's open. Oh, look, it's these guys again. Ew. Throw him around a bit. There. So if I find one of these pools like this, it means I can dump part of myself in it. So I can manipulate switches again, because I need to be small to manipulate the switches. Do the Spider-Man thing. Through this door first. Containment unit. More stuff. Hi. See what we get out of this one. Location. Ah, so it's just upgraded it. We can find edible corpses as well. So, have a look, see what's through here. It's our way out. Knock, knock. So, where do we go from here? Yeah, straight up. Can't make it through that bottom bit. We're almost outside. People left. That's some sort of plug. Can I break it? Ah, it's going to be from the other side, isn't it? Either that or I need to dump biomass so I can pull it. Yeah, I'm going to need to dump biomass so I can Spider-Man pull it. Like up here. There. Now. Ah, that doesn't work. Get this back then. Lasers. What's the bet that that's like C4 or something? Oh no. It locked something. Yeah. theories. Protected by the automated drone defense system. Get wrecked. Oh, we can go up as well. Everybody's favourite message. Keep calm and carry on. Well, this is another one of those memory things, it looks like. So, I'll have a quick nosy round here. Yeah, let's climb in. And we are human man again. Still got our two buddies and still got a drone with us as well. Check out those bones. Or maybe this is I got a feeling this is memories. Cause of death, massive head trauma. Probably got it eaten. Lots of ladders. I don't know what those weird crystals are in the wall. They're meant to be uranium. It said it's a uranium mine. Wait, was that a ladder I could go down? That is stuck. These two are waiting around for me. Door is stuck. Need a way through. A bit of tentacle as well. Lever is missing a rod. So, see if we can't find a rod for it. So that's where we got stuck last time. Ew. That bit there's still alive. It's always that stuff. That giant skeleton there. Calcified remains of a cyclopean entity of unknown origin. Is it gonna actually be a cyclops or something? He broke it. Right, let's go back and open this doorway. Ta-da. Oh, And the egg sacks we left behind. Let's do the really dumb thing. Nothing down in the water. Nothing that way. So let's head back up. And this is the way we came down to fight the drone thing. So this way. So need to get in there. We need an ability or something. So I went down last time, let's head up. This was the bit that unlocked. And nothing really here. Didn't mean to do that. Think I need an upgrade or something to be able to get through them. They are budging a little bit, just not much. If I'm smaller. No. See where this goes. This spits us back out here. So let's go and get the big chunk back. Cause got a fair few at the moment. Three mouths. Counting what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 eyes. A lot of faces. So we're going this way. But that lead is back up to where we were, so let's explore around this bit. Yes, I did need to leave bits behind, so leave you there. Oh, it's locked me off. You'll have to eat and grow big. So yeah, I'll need to grow big again so I can use the bash to get through that. So we'll do this door first. And we have grown. Do this door as well, just in case. Yeah, man, you've just got weird taste. Now we can bash. I think I'm going to change the timing on that message as well. So, your door, your another door. You're on one of the locks. If we can't surprise this guy. The scared guy down there. But through the door first. Let's open that. Did breaking the other thing break the beam? Nah, the beam is still there. Ah well, go up this way, see what's here. So the damage mechanic, you mean for me getting hurt, Alex? Because for me getting hurt, it knocks a bit off my biomass. So I have to go and retrieve it either by eating people or eating other things. But yeah, you get biomass back from killing folk. There's save points you can, like the save points, which are the big mouths in the wall that we create, you can get it back there as well. If this guy shoots me a couple of times now, I've lost some biomass. But if I eat him, I'll get more back. And if you lose too much, you just die. Ow. There, got him. Here's one at save point, so save now, it'll put me back up to the big boy again. There we go. Oh, it actually has an animation for it responding as well. Cool. Right, so we got three regular guys. Whoop. Oh shit, flamethrower. That is not good. Got it. So, must be careful when they've got flamethrowers. No worries, Shiri, we actually expect you to do it on stream at some point, so you better get some practice in. We are all waiting for the accordion stream. So, top right, but it looks like one of those drone things is actually there. Get here. Look. These things are top. I wonder. I run. There we go, ramming it works. That's where we need to go next. But first. Save point. We got up here. I can hear wild animals. Fine pro! Ah! Get away. I brought one of them with me. Wow, you really need to find somewhere to put the fire out. It just carries on going. So, where is the water? Oh, it's right there. I missed it. Me. There. Got one of them. And another one. At least they're being nice with the save points at this point. There. That closes that door. Hey Sherry, if you've got any recordings of music, put them up there as well. Bit. Can't get this way because we need to get to a switch. There. Another new ability. Break this first. Let's see what we get. Autokinesis. Bend light to create an invisibility cloak. Requires energy to use. So. Does I need energy? This kind of energy. Oh, that's cool. Invisible monsters time. That opened that door, so up here and then turn invisible. Wrong button. Nope, I've got to hold it. You move a lot slower when you're invisible, but I'm back to big boy. So that's that open. The invisibility works on them. Time for some stealth monster. It might be Manu. Yeah, it definitely gives me the stealth for a reason about it, but I am tempted to just big boy it. Yeah, I need to be small to use that, don't I? So Where can I dump some biomass? All I want to do is dump some biomass. Oh no, he's still alive. Here, so I can turn invisible. Eat this guy. And now I can retrieve my biomass and go in as a full big boy. Yeah, like when you're the bigger monster, you can bash through stuff and get into smaller parts. So, oh yeah, I can just save there and retrieve back to big boy. Eat this bit. We are back at maximum big boy. And now, because we've turned the laser off, we can just go through here. It looks like our abilities can upgrade as well, like the radar ability we've been able to upgrade. So that shows me where the infestation bits are, but it'll also show me if there's dead bodies I've missed and stuff as well, because it got upgraded. Yeah. that poor fella up there. And we're back at this point. But there is a save Neo here somewhere. Because I need to dump biomass again in here. And now I can get back through this earlier door. Through the hole we go. Yeah. Leviathan Reef Base. Bioluminescence as well. We must be deep down here. Around. Oops, didn't mean to do that. That opens the underwater bit. So I am going to find the next save point. Now we'll end at the next save point. Once I find it anyway. Multiple options. Oh, I need to dump biomass so I can reach that thing. So him run away. Surprise. That's where we dump biomass, so dump some biomass here, so I've got the Spider-Man ability again. Head back this way. Yeah, we're at like the bottom of the ocean here. And then I can Spider-Man that open. Scoff this fella. And in the door. Flamethrowers. Where is water? No, I can go invisible. Oh no, he got me. There is water. And now I am tiny again. Yeah, that messed us up a fair bit. But, got through. but there's got to be some way of getting through these at some point. Up. And a save point. So, I am going to end it here. Because I've still got to make tea and stuff. But, thank you for coming, everybody. I will try and get 2-point hospital working again for next time. I'm going to find out what's wrong with my Steam profile and get it all set up. But, if not, I will be playing some more Carrion. We'll try it out. The plan is, in future, I'm going to try and do at least 2 streams a week. Depending upon my work rotation. So, there'll be at least... I'll do it on Saturdays for now. Because normally I would have Dungeons & Dragons for Saturdays, but that's on hold. So I'll do Saturdays for now, and I'll pick one day during the week, and I'll try and let people know in advance. It'll depend upon what nights I get picked to cover for work. But I'm going to try and keep up with the schedule, so now Saturdays is a definite. And then I'm going to try and do another day during the week on a weekday, depending upon when I'm working. But I will see you all again soon. Been fun, everybody, and I'll see you next time. Oh yeah, I should find somebody to raid, shouldn't I? I wonder if there's anybody else playing Carrion. Let's have a look here. Twitch. Are there other people playing Carrion? Not many people playing it, so who's got the lowest viewers? So we got one in German. There we go. We'll go with this fella. Time to raid everybody, be nice. He does have back seating allowed, so if any of you do know anything about the game, which I don't. But I will see you all next time. Bye, everybody.